Hey, Ready Reaper here, and we're starting another episode.
Wait, really? You missed my... You missed my fire strike? You missed my triple fire strike?
There's a, freaking tracer back here.
Yeah, I'm backing off for heals. Step right up. I love that, by the way. Step right up. Gotta love McCree's accent, right? He's almost dead.
I got a double kill with that, what?
Oh wow. If you can play of the game, Reaper, I'm gonna kill you, by the way, if you steal my play of the game.
That would be hilarious.
Or Kogito. Kogito could kill it, could steal it as well right now. Okay. Yeah, we win. Nice.
GG. We're doing pretty good.
Step right up.
Step right up.
Yeah.
Ah yeah, there we go. Good, look at me, guys.
At least I have the good skin.
Oh, come on, you fucking piece of shit! You piece of shit! I got a triple kill and you freaking took it from me? Oh my god, Reaper, I hate... Hold on, is this in the same instance even? It's in the same... Look, you saw me there in the corner? That was me making a triple kill.
for you, for you. Wow, they all quit that area pretty fast.
Why? I wonder why.
You know it's a good day when I'm getting play of the games.
Screw you, Reaper.
If we re-instance, I'm gonna quit the search. So I can get my loot box that I just got. If we re-instance, if we just go into the match, I'll keep going.
I'm kinda angry. I'm kinda pissed.
Okay. Attack on Hanamura. I'm going Reaper. Because I love
what a surprise.
Skin.
I'm going Reinhardt.
You're just jealous of my Reaper skin. Shut up.
Shut up.
I mean, look at
shut up, you played game stealer.
Uh-huh. It's either me or Kagido.
You stole my play of the game.
God, just... Oh, I love this Reaper so much.
They quit because Reaper stole the play of the game. I mean, Reaper. Like, want to do a maze threat? What? Oh, God. Cookie, what? Oh, no, I know what he was going... Yes! Yes, we actually want to do that. Reaper, let's
do
that.
Do what?
Going through the gate with the wall.
We go up here on the bridge. May makes the icefall, and we all walk over and walk through the shock point, the mini shock points.
Sure, I have no clue what you're talking about, but let's do it.
It's really effective because you immediately breach the wall.
Okay, where's May? You guys know how to do it? I will follow you.
We'll follow the May around. Just follow Cookies. You will know what to do.
Okay, I'll follow you guys because I have no clue what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Hey. Don't all chat that shit.
I just said yes in all chat. No.
Scydive, you typed faster than I could.
What if they reacted?
You're fired.
Follow Cookies. Follow Cookies. Oh, jeez, they're here.
They're so far out. Okay, let's just.
Get rush up. Fair.
Rush out.
Oh! The Reinhardt and me charge each other right away.
Falling back.
Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
My player gets strike.
Yep, me too. That was, yeah, nice mace strat.
Sniper, my foot sniper.
You got it.
No, we don't make it. Didn't see her. There's.
What the hell? It is something very dumb, by the way. Just pushing up to us all the way.
Dang it. 7-player kill streak.
Again!
Well, that was pretty easy. Two groups of three, too. They're not even fully readied. My ult is almost up, by the way.
That did not work out for him.
Did it though? Oh, what the hell? Gogeta got sniped through my shield. For the Widowmaker.
I got a double kill. Almost a triple kill.
Butter boys.
Nice sigh.
Big.
I was going for her as well though. Oh shit. Run! Good murdering them, by the way. That's their own spawn.
Ah, the Widowmaker. Watch out for the Widowmaker.
Oh, yeah, watch.
Goodbye, Ewok. Sorry your internet's having issues. Oh, we were so close. Come on, guys. Nope. Okay, going together. Oh, wait, you guys are already, like, pretty much there.
My ult's ready, by the way.
My ult is almost ready. What's your ult again? Oh, yeah, here.
My ult just smashed them down, and you can finish them off with your shots, right?
Yeah, I can use my ult, actually. If you smash down a group of them, I'll ult. My ult is
ready. Oh, God. Eva. I'm ready. Oh, they can shield that? Okay.
Go in. That Widowmaker. Okay, I think we got it.
Wait, no, it's a monkey!
That's a Widow as well.
The Junkrat trap, I think, is what got
Widow me. Is extremely low.
Yeah, I'm coming in, coming back in as fast as possible.
Yeah, we win. Let me just go for the Widowmaker.
May off me?
I killed the Widowmaker. Oh shit! No, I almost ulted. I almost had two ults in one push, by the way.
Yeah, we gotta group up.
Yeah, we have to.
That Widowmaker is really good. She's like the only one that's been killing me lately. Uh-oh. Their ult is used, so she can see us. Repositioning.
We need to push.
Sniper.
We have time. I'm buying you cookies.
I'm with Clown. Oh, the Widowmaker just hit me, but she didn't kill me.
Monkey's down.
I just made her jump down. I made her flee.
Widowmaker's up top again. I'm going for her. Nice work.
Please, don't move. Oh, Jesus. They are holding a really good defense here, actually. We will not give up the fight.
Damn it.
Nice. We got it on the checkpoint, I think.
Maybe. I'm not sure if we actually... No, I don't think we did. No, we didn't. That's rough. That's great.
We need to group up when we have ults.
Yeah. Well, I thought... I used my ult on that last push.
Yeah. Masquerade. Mercy did. Reaper did. Anna did.
Pharah did.
Oh yeah, Pharah.
76.
Soldier.
There's been a lot.
Out ultimates this time.
May's dead.
I got killed by hammer down. Reinhardt also got a skin, Genji did not. Genji has a voice line that his costume is robot cyborg ninja. Junkrat did and Roadhog did. Junkrat and Roadhog got a related skin. They are both. Roadhog is Frankenstein and Junkrat. Roadhog is the monster and Junkrat is Dr. Frankenstein.
Quintuple kill. Go in. Go, 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 go.
We got it.
Let's play the game right there. Let's play the game right there.
Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, Genji Phantom of the Oprah would have been good, yeah.
Play the game, Reaper, right here.
Pumpkin face.
Yep, here we go. Look at this.
Hello, Bastion. Nice! And you died because of the Junkrat.
Yeah, but I killed so many people.
Yeah, you saved me, Cookies, I know.
31 eliminations.
Not too shabby.
Right.
You edgy bitch.
Hey, I cleared that point in League 1 because of that. 15,000 damage. 15,000.
Holy shit. Reaper as a Reaper playing Reaper. Oh god. Reaper as a Reaper playing Reaper. Oh dear. Oh! Why are we not getting Hollywood?
We'll get Hollywood eventually.
If we don't, we just have to do... Take care. Reaper,
Ryan did get a skin, so did Zenyatta and Junkrat did get one as well.
Reaper.
Took another while. What?
I already answered that, but,
I'm re-answering it because I was tryharding for a few minutes.
I'll go Anna.
Oh, because that's his being Zenyatta, so...
Also, Reaper, if we don't get it, by the way, we will have to do it in a private match really quick after, like, in the last 2 bits.
Yeah. I don't know how long I'm going to be streaming for, honestly.
Not that long, I guess.
Well, yesterday freaking tired me out.
Hey, I streamed for almost the same amount of time.
I know. You did pretty good, too.
And I am, like, fine now.
I'm pretty fine, but also I've been streaming for a while.
I slept till 11 today, though.
Masquerade started playing Overwatch.
Oh, wow. I didn't know. Boss, guys. Guys.
Yes.
Hi. Hello. I'm in A. Hey there. Just guesses. It's right. I'm guesses. I'm getting shot at.
Thanks for the heals.
Oh, I'm by the way.
Up top, watch out.
What?
Up over where I'm shooting.
You're shooting at the floor.
Well, over up where I was shooting.
I'll try to give Dang Reaper. It. I couldn't do anything there, Reaper.
It's fine. It's fine. There's a lot more in that building than I thought there was.
Oh shit.
All our sights.
Yep. Thanks for the host, Alucard. Wow, nice Alucard. Thanks for the host, dude.
Oh, you got hosted?
4 viewers.
Woo! I'm getting hosted by somebody, but I don't know who.
Someone.
Oh, Diva Mage. Thanks for the host. No, he just hosted me.
Oh, wow, just? Wow, lol. Yeah, thanks for those, Alucard. Also, Luna Bunny, for the new people there, can you put down the link again, the multi-twitch? Okay, go, Guido, go! I am unstoppable! That's awesome! Reaper, did you hear that new line, by the way?
Yeah.
I am unstoppable! Thanks for the host, Tony! Dude, getting all the hosts today! Stand still, for fuck's sake!
Careful, they're all out there. Hey, Scydive,
did you see that?
And the boss are coming in. Oh, these guys are a team. Boss, Charlie, Jake.
Make him drop his shield. I can't sleep him.
Dang it. Those heals got him.
Oh no! I got pinned instead of you, Sai. Thank you, Diva Mate. Reapers. Yeah. Diva Mate, there was already a freaking multi-twitch link in there, Diva. But it's fine.
Well, a couple in there. It's fine. You're getting pretty.
Hey,
nervous.
Diva, how are you doing? Haven't seen me playing this in a while, have you? I have still no idea how we make a max sleep. By the way, I still have no idea.
I have no idea how I'm still alive for so long.
I'm trying to keep Sai alive at the moment.
You can keep me alive.
He's taking
a
lot
too.
Of damage. What?
I said you've been keeping me alive a lot too.
I have my ult. Reaper, do you have ult?
No.
You don't.
I got ult just as soon as.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm also dead.
Okay, let's combo our ult.
Death has never stopped anyone. Except Hitler. It stopped him really good.
Damn it.
No, it didn't. He's not dead. Oh my god, Diva did a 51 loot box stream.
Wow, Diva.
Okay, ready? Sai, are you ready? Never mind!
I'm alive.
I wish I could
but
get
I have to use my ult.
Skins. I wish I could get skins, but I can't. I could get loot boxes. I can't.
I hate
Sai,
that.
Ready?
I already used my ultimate, don't bother.
Ah, damn it, I'm dead.
I did as well. I hate how I can't hit, like, they can get into angles where Bastion can't actually see people.
Mm-hmm. And not be out in the open, you mean?
Yeah, where I can't see
Bastion's
the answer.
Bastion's very easy to counter, so yeah.
Yeah, that, it's the problem, it's... When you fight people that know how to counter it, it's a real big issue.
Jesus Christ!
Damn it.
I wasn't cutting out for the damage anyways.
Okay.
You better get out of the way! Wait, Diva has two lines when she got supered? Holy shit.
I took that to the face, but that's okay.
You did.
I did that so that it didn't go after you guys.
I was already dead, so.
Oh. Oh, scydive.
Die.
Die, die, die!
No!
Don't touch him! Kill the Reinhardt! He's almost dead! Jesus Christ. Sorry, Sai, I couldn't save you.
No problem.
I'm a really good Ana, but I just have to, you know, get into her again.
They're almost dead over there.
I'm usually way better with the, with Ana than now. Also, nice teleport, Sai. I just saw that. That was really odd. Wait, you can jump up here? Oh.
You can jump into a lot of places.
I'm dead.
I tried to end Sayada's ult by making him sleep, but I missed. Can you end his ult by making him fall asleep during that? Can you?
What do you say?
Can you end Sayada's ult by making him sleep?
Oh, he's invulnerable.
Yeah, he's invulnerable.
Oh, he's literally invulnerable to like projectiles.
Torbjorn? I guess that'll work.
Maybe. Hey, just, find you. Do you have ult? Do you have ult? Just?
No. Almost. Yes, now I have. Go! Nice! That was a really good one, by the way. That was really good. Oh, I got an achievement. I got an enabler achievement.
Get on the payload. Yeah, that's if you're a person that you enable gives like...
Gets a lot of kills.
Yeah.
Oh, apparently if you hammer down Zenyatta, he keeps ulting. Oh shit! I was safe. I saved myself.
Good. I just like that I, from above, got the Zenyatta.
Some people are getting pissed at me. Jesus Christ, they're focusing. Ghost of Shroodles, nice, Luna Bunny. Oh, it's swords. Oh, stop your iris! Oh no. Don't you do that. Don't you do that, soldier. There we go. I'm dead too, though. Yeah, the new Reinhardt skin is great, Yarkzov. It is. Also, Rip, did you notice I called you, but you got over the call? Did you notice that?
Yeah.
In Skype? Did the soldier just fall asleep, by the way, Reaper?
No, I hit him with my ult.
Oh.
My shield's going down.
Yeah, I just gave you an extra heal boost.
Thank you. I'm going around back, I'm gonna try to sneak him.
I'm going with you, Reaper, hold on, if you give
just
me a second.
Just 20 of ult.
80.
Okay.
But I, you know, Ana charges fast. 88. I just need some people to heal, basically. 90. Thanks for... Sai, thanks for letting you... Oh, Sai, I have my ult ready, but I'm also dealing with a Divine here.
Okay, I'm dead.
Sai, wanna go, Sai? Wanna go?
Yeah, go.
No!
Okay, go.
You should actually be invulnerable for like 1 second if you get ulted by me. Or like at least get a full heal. At least get a full heal. You know? Ziyata's gonna ult. I'm sure of it. Kill
He's
him.
Dead.
Yeah, nice.
Play of the game, Reaper right there.
There we go.
Right there at the end, play of the game.
I still got it with Ana. I still got Ana.
Oh wait, no, scydive. Scydive
yeah, he got boosted by me there, I think. Was this the boosted one? It was. I am unstoppable, you edgy son of a bitch. Look at the damage done.
That was pretty good, scydive.
Thanks.
How did you get 51 loot boxes?
He bought them, of course.
Jeez.
Nice.
I only, like,
boxes.
There we go. I'm almost level 81 already. See ya, Cog.
Oh,
see ya, Cognito.
Goodbye, Cognito. Wait, how many is that? That means, how many's in our group right now?
Five.
Five? Damn.
We added Cookie.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I want to try the new thing, though, the new brawl, really bad.
Oh, no, I was going to invite Al, but he's probably going to be playing with Flick, so...
He
never
is.
Never mind.
Soulfood stopped playing Overwatch.
Okay, we're on attack.
Apparently Soulfood was playing Overwatch. Ripper, can you invite him?
He stopped playing now.
Yeah, but maybe because, you know, Flick didn't invite him.
Hmm.
You can try.
He's not in the game.
He started playing Overwatch. Okay.
You
you invited him as he started, so that won't be in time. It will, like, time out.
We'll find out.
Yeah, we all miss Owl Luna.
I always dreamed of being stationed here.
Man, Soulfood is back. Apparently.
Well, I'll give him one more invite. See if he wants it.
Oh, okay, Kylar. Party SF is playing with Flick.
Hmm? Well, we'll find out.
I remember the posting here. It was good for my tail.
I see a D.Va. I see what you can see.
I will be your shield. Ow!
There's a turret in here.
Okay.
What? Did he say something?
He's just looking at the skins. He's not even sure if he's playing. But he'll let me know.
He'll let you know? Oh, Soulfoot's, just over directed to you.
Yeah, I whispered him.
Okay. Hello everyone, it's Just Gaming here with Facecam again. Oh, Flick's playing solo? Okay. I'm worried about Mike.
I'll see if Al wants to join.
Al wants to join?
I'll see if he wants to join.
With Flick's playing alone.
Mm-hmm.
Lagging like crazy.
I'm not
9 MS ping here.
I'm not lagging at the moment, but did some major hits.
No problem, Coquito. What did you molten core for? What the hell?
He didn't molten core. He did.
Yeah, I know. What did he molten core for? Oh shit. Oh, we Flick is playing the brawl with Soulfood core than Owl. Hey, you stop jumping, you little shit. There we go.
So I don't want to talk about how many things I just killed there.
No, I don't.
my chat saw the crap that I just went through.
I'm on top of the ship, by the way. I'm just gonna wait them up at the door. Triple kill.
Get on the payload. Keep pushing it.
Nope, I got a triple kill there.
Go on, scydive. If you hold him back, we'll get this.
Jarksoff, don't pull Stormkiller away today. He's not, I don't think his eye, no, is good enough for Overwatch.
Yeah.
He had, he went through something today.
Hey, Kira.
Fuck off, D.Va. Fuck off, Pharah. I killed the Pharah while she was ulting. I just got chased by a D.Va up here. What the hell? Get off!
Hi, Q. What you doing?
I'm a people.
Yeah, hopefully he can get in the brawl. The brawl is real fun.
Uh-huh. Wanna play some more of that later?
Yeah, I do want to.
Yeah, but
more
we have too many people for the brawl. I killed the Bastion.
Yeah, he killed me though. Oh, I died with 17 player kill streak. God, oh, I'm so upset.
Why did he didn't have more?
He did get in. Oh, okay.
The Bastion just killed me. That's good.
Yeah.
Man, I kind of missed the whole group and stuff.
I do, but hey, it's up to him.
Oh shit, they have two Bastions now.
You can apparently stay angry for a very long time.
Mm-hmm.
I have my ult ready, so there's no way they're gonna ult this.
Well, my shield just went down.
Except with two Bastions, of course. Cheap bastards. That is really cheap, by the way, Reaper. They're doing really cheap stuff.
Hey, two Bastions. Well, you have to do something.
I know, but still, that's really cheap.
Get in! Go, 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 go!
Pharah is surprisingly good on this map, by the way.
I didn't know you guys were all dead. I hammered down, like, four of their team.
I just killed. Is Kira cheering for you?
She's just being weird.
Why is she being weird? Kids cannot be weird, Reaper. That's just that's called being a kid.
Kira.
Oh, Reaper, just wait till she hits puberty. You're gonna have a hell of a time.
We need to kill those Bastions.
We do.
I can't get my shield. My shield doesn't last long enough with those Bastions up.
Omnix 1, German 0, apparently, Reaper.
Okay. Kira, nobody has Kira, yeah, that's your name, Kira.
Kira?
Yeah.
I literally cannot get past the Guardian, the Bastions.
Okay, there.
You're not the mommy, Reaper, you're not the mommy.
Yep. Dang it. The Mercy res is done. Group up,
Reaper, the thing is, I wonder if I still know you in about 10 years, if we still hang out.
Maybe.
Probably.
Group up.
I wonder where I'll be in 10 years. I hope not in the Netherlands anymore.
Why would you not want to be in the Netherlands anymore?
I just killed Mercy and Bastion. Because I want to get a Fennec Fox pet, and you cannot be in the Netherlands if you want a Fennec Fox. They're illegal here. They're called exotic animals here.
Ah, damn it. I was doing lots of damage, but...
Oh, god damn it, the Bastions.
Yeah.
I wish you could push the Bastion out of ult mode, out of turret mode with Pharah's grenade, but
okay,
for some reason you cannot.
He has his ult, I have mine.
Mine is at 47, 48.
How are you at, scydive?
Cookie just used his ult, I think. He killed a Bastion with his ult. I'm flying around the base. Oh no, I can't. I can make it. Oh, I made it. I'm behind them now.
That Bastion piece of shit.
Oh god, the Bastion killed me. Yeah, Reaper, we need to do a charge assault. Everyone.
Well, their demon just ulted on me.
And only you?
Yep. So you're starting your stream at 2, Kylar?
Oh, I found a very dirty spot for Pharah to be.
Don't matter, as long as you get kills in.
He's got a beat drop that saved them, because I just annihilated the Bastion, but he got rest immediately. Oh, we have double Pharah now, Sai.
Oh, a triple.
Oh, yeah, that will probably work against the Bastions, to be very honest.
Damn it. I could kill him, but those reses and stuff.
Yeah, we basically need to kill Mercy and then the Bastions, basically.
Well, the maze is not too easy. They have a good setup. This is gonna be a tough push.
Yeah, but they had to swap, so we win.
Nah, we swap too.
Yep. Oh, jeez, I'm just in a room with an altered Bastion here.
Yes, you should probably move. Yeah, there we go.
Bastion's dead. One of them is, at least.
I think you appear like a second before you can move, actually. Oh no.
Shouldn't have gone off the payload.
You're all off on the cards.
Dang it. Dang it, Kylo, you should start early.
I see no Halloween skins here, what the hell? Oh, look. Yay! Oh, that face just looks weird with this.
Hey, look at this.
What the hell? What is even happening here?
We're getting smacked.
MVP? Oh, Jesus.
86%. Time, though. 86%. Almost the entire match, I was on fire.
That objective time, though.
That's nice, but 86% of the match on fire, 25 eliminations, 6 objective
almost
kills, 11,000 damage.
So close to 81.
Okay, bye, Cookies. Oh, Cookies gotta go. Reaper, let's use a brawl.
Okay.
Put us out now. Put us out now.
Let's do this brawl then. That sounds like good. I know, I'm the real MVP.
No, you're not.
Okay, I'm gonna also open up a loot box too.
Chacha, hey, she's talking about Monster Hunter.
I said leave game as group.
Hey Reaper, she's talking about Monster Hunter, she's saying Chacha.
I don't know, I'm thinking maybe after we do a couple brawls, stopping my end of the stream anyway, if you want
to. Oh nice, I got ghost hearts, or cold hearts.
I would.
Guys, I'm stuck in loading screen, press something. Reaper did actually, I think.
Me too, I meant the same thing.
You just try to leave.
Yeah, I
left the game.
Yeah,
there we go.
There you go.
Worked. That worked.
I left to open up a loot box.
I'm almost at loot box
and
level.
And I got... Oh, yes! I got the Pharah skin!
Oh, nice. Fuck you.
I got the Pharah
I like how
skin.
He says nice and I say fuck you.
Awesome. I got duplicates and a few other things, but yeah.
No, D.Va, you cannot join. I'm sorry, because we are gonna do the brawl, which is 4-person max.
Yep. You can join once I leave, though, if these guys still want to keep going.
I don't know if I want to keep going.
But yeah, let's do the
Sai, you have Bloodborne, Sai?
Yeah, I do have Bloodborne.
Wanna play a bit?
I can't, I don't have PS Plus.
Okay. Damn it.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna...
D.Va! D.Va, wanna play Bloodborne?
Oh yeah, D.Va has Bloodborne. That'd be awesome.
We're gonna play Bloodborne after Reaper goes, we'll play Bloodborne, D.Va. It's decided.
There you go. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Hey, game found, and it actually looks like it... Well, hopefully it'll work. It worked.
Yeah. I'm gonna go Hanzo.
Hopefully,
I think
Scott doesn't get angry at the game.
Okay, you go Hanzo. I will go.
Oh, what the hell? I'll go Anna. That's for sure.
I'll go McCree.
Why are we such a small team, by the way? Where's Reinhardt?
You don't get Reinhardt.
You can only choose a limited amount of heroes in this.
Unless Conference wants to
Icon Vault.
Go... Yeah, it's Icon.
It's Icon Vault. Why isn't there a Reinhardt? Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
Yeah, trademark.
That's... Oh wait, this that's actually really good. Oh, what the hell is it? Oh, what the hell is this? So I basically have to zom the Zomniks, by the way.
Yep.
So I have to keep you guys alive, right? That's my job, right?
You guys see any more birds?
Birds? What? What the hell's with the birds? They're really cool. Also, this place looks really creepy like this. Icon vault.
Hold on, look for birds.
Why?
Because if there's any secrets in this game, it'll be with all these damn birds.
Stop them from coming to the gate at all costs, by the way.
Wait, we'll lose if they get to the gates?
Yes.
Hold on, this reminds you of
They deep damage to the gate, and we kind of don't want that to happen.
Reminds you of Man vs. Machine, by the way, from Team Fortress.
Yeah, you don't want any damage to the gate that's early on, at least.
And that does a lot of damage to these robots, by the way.
I'm still looking for some birds.
Is there gonna be medic zombies? You can actually put your robots to sleep.
Yep.
I can ult someone.
Junkrat tower.
Oh, Will!
We got it.
What the hell? Did Junkrat shoot that?
Mm-hmm.
Or Frankenrats, or whatever he's called. Oh, is he actually gonna appear, by the way?
Yeah. He's a boss.
He's the final boss, basically? Or is that Junkrat? Is that Roadhog?
I don't know about final boss, but he does show up. Eventually.
Who wants to ult soon, or is that only when we're in a problem, when we're in a predicament?
Indeed, I'm much of it unhappy. It's
you gotta work on that, eh? This is cool. Dark presence coalesced in their midst. Oh, I think someone else, something big is coming.
Reaper's coming.
Reaper? Oh my god, that's amazing! Not using a skin, it's cool. The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. He's asleep, get him. The Zomniks crashed against the door. He's dead.
Got him. The old wood splintered and shuddered.
Peculiar choice ahead. Is there gonna be every champion or only junk or only the like this ones that have skins?
There's gonna be Frankenstein at least.
Junkrat, you mean Roadhog?
Yeah.
Also, if someone else dies, do we go back or
no,
just
you
die?
You die and then you res, like if Mercy reses you.
You gotta rest after 10 seconds.
Oh, so the witch Mercy Witch is at our side.
Maybe.
Tire! I killed it. Shock tire, not rip. It's This is awesome, by the way. Oh no, tire! I got it.
I might have destroyed every bird that is in this area.
Oh, you can destroy them?
Oh yeah, you shoot the birds. I don't see any more, at least. I'm looking.
Tire! Oh, I picked the tire got through the door.
I destroyed it.
But it still got, something got to the door.
I'm looking.
Like... It got close to the door, but it didn't like destroy it. Get into the door. It takes a lot of damage if it goes into the door. Doesn't seem to be any end. Let them
come. I could always use this. I really like this. They should keep this brawl as a separate game mode.
It might be Reinhardt.
What? Reinhardt, the next boss?
The person narrating.
It is actually. That's definitely Reinhardt.
Oh.
Who's this?
Junkenstein monster.
Yeah.
If that actually kills him, that'd be hilarious.
I think it did.
There is so much you have to charge before I can actually use High Noon on this. You can't actually use High Noon on Junkenstein's monster.
He survived that? Oh, he's doing a tire. Got the tire. Oh no, Reaper, you're not going down. Reaper, I saved your ass, by the way.
With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with
an Junkenstein's monster's dead.
Oh my god, I love freaking Reinhardt's commentary on this.
It sounds like Reinhardt was commentating it.
Yeah, it is Reinhardt, because, you know, Eichenwald and the voice, he's German.
Either
and stuff.
I missed a bird, which is why I'm giving a quick look over.
Well, I saw a bird somewhere with purple eyes.
Yeah, there's a bunch, but I killed
him. Uh-oh!
I killed
Hello.
A ton.
It's the main guy.
Reaper's gonna show up as well. Reaper's gonna show up as well.
Wait, he's dead.
No, he comes back. You can't kill Reaper.
You can't kill the Reaper.
I'm gonna focus on Stein, so you guys
yeah,
take care of the wall.
I'm focusing him too.
The Reaper's here. The Reaper's going for me. Reaper dead.
Got him.
Is Junkenstein dead? Dr. Junkenstein's dead as well. Good.
Wait, I think Mercy's back. Or coming back.
Wait, Mercy? What?
I think she's gonna show up soon.
What? Reviving us?
No, as an enemy.
Wait, Mercy? The witch Mercy?
Oh, there's a couple coming in.
Oh! Ooh,
got it.
Nice. I think tons of people are actually playing this. And coalesced into the form of the Reaper. The enemy is what they are. The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
So,
your choice ahead.
So
only new people's get an intro?
Yeah, something like that. Think we're done. Now this was just on easy. We're gonna try a higher difficulty next.
Junkenstein's back.
Oh wait, final battle.
Final battle?
The witch.
She's gonna freaking rest everyone, by the way. Reaper, go! Oh Jesus, there's freaking a ton of to get for them. They're all here!
Shoot the witch! Shoot the witch!
Why, because she's eating everyone?
No, because I almost had her with my ult.
Yeah, the road dog's being a problem. There we go. I killed a road hog. No, you're not healing.
Nice.
But the stopping is you mean? He's dead. Oh no, he's not!
Destroy all his summits. Destroy all his summits. I'm gonna get to the vault.
Junkenstein's monster is dead. Where's the witch?
Witch is dead.
I killed Junkenstein.
I shot him with my ult too, so that was
interesting. Yes!
So, they have so much health that.
Yeah,
McCree, play the game.
Wait, oh, look at that shadow!
I was just screwing around, still looking for birds here, and then I'm like, oh, screw it. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Nice. I have 3 elites left. Oh, come on. Oh.
I don't know how you're supposed to get those, but...
What? To get what?
To get 3 stars on this game?
Maybe you get more of the higher difficulty level. Or something like that.
Well, yeah, let's.
We did let quite a few.
I need to open the box.
Well, it's gonna kick us out anyway, I think.
Yeah, Kyler, he was still on the balcony. Yeah, he was actually still on the balcony.
Okay.
So, loot box.
Open up your loot box real quick.
Ah, damn it, no skin again. I got a cool Lucio spray, though.
Gonna end that episode with that.